The wooden jaw harp, Kazakh, Kyrgyz, pronounced dʒɾʁ qomúz, is a type of jaw harp made out of wood, common in the folk music of Turkic peoples in Central Asia. The principles used to produce notes are similar to those for a metal jaw harp, but wooden jaw harps are often much larger in size, resembling a simple bout.